This is Kimi K2, and it's a bit like a Swiss Army knife the size of a building. Huge, but somehow still handy and does useful things. Oh yes, give me that. And for me, I feel that it just came out of nowhere. This is the biggest open language model AI and perhaps the most surprising one, because it might be the smartest non-thinking model out there. The numbers certainly indicate that, but we are fellow scholars here, so we like to look a bit more closely. This 1 trillion, yes, 1 trillion parameter model can code up a cool interactive 3D mountain scene for you, can create a visual analysis of remote work trends, and remember coding up the classic bouncing ball experiment from earlier, passing with flying colors. It can even give you motion trails and lets you play with a couple parameters to change the game. Now it can run commands and edit files. Thus, hold on to your papers, fellow scholars, because if you ask it to create a Minecraft-like game, this is what happens. And at the end, you'll see the game, it has some obvious problems, but otherwise, super impressive from just one tiny prompt. Everyone can become a coder. What a time to be alive! Okay, so how is this even possible? How does it do all this magic? Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. Well, as far as we know, it uses fewer heads and more experts than DeepSeek. Okay, what does that mean? Well, it is a bit like a well-run hospital. It's less like one brilliant general doctor trying to diagnose everything, and more like a huge hospital that instantly routes you to the best specialist for your specific issue. What does that mean in practice? More compute efficiency overall. Yes, fewer parameters are activated at the same time when you use it, and it works extremely well. However, wait, there is a trade-off here. As a result, it is a bit thin on tough academic benchmarks like humanities last exam, 4.7% success rate. The thinking DeepSeek can get up to about 14%, while the best closed models are at 21 to 25%, with more results coming soon. Note that, of course, this is meant to be a relatively speedy model while being really smart, and it competes really well against those competitors. Plus, it offers really cheap pricing for API access. And it has a secret ace up its sleeve, too. It uses something that they call the muon clip optimizer, which is more robust when building incredibly huge AI models than the previous Adam optimizer that basically everyone uses. It makes these training curves less spiky and behaves a bit like a surge protector to make sure there are fewer spikes here and that the curve does not blow up. What does that all mean? Well, muon clip is the surge protector that helps run this little hospital smoothly. This would be the 2-Minute Papers explanation. And I think this idea might be one of the important puzzle pieces in training the largest AI models in the world. The link is in the description, try it out. Here you see me running the full DeepSeek AI model through Lambda GPU cloud. 671 billion parameters. Running super fast and super reliably. This is insane. I love it. And I use it on a regular basis. Lambda provides you with powerful NVIDIA GPUs to run your own chatbots and experiments. Seriously, try it out now at lambda.ai/papers or click the link in the description.